Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to talk about the concept of this keyword. So what is the this keyword? For example, in a classroom or in a office, so a person contains the same name. For example, Raju. So Raju is the person. The person is belong in the classroom. So when a boss calls a name like Raju, so there is a chance to attend more than one person. Maybe two persons will be raise the hand. Okay. So in this context, we are going to call like surname. Okay, surname like A Raju or B Raju or Raju something. So then we can easily identify the particular object in the office or particular object in the classroom. Okay, so in the same scenario is going to be happened in the classroom, then what kind of actions we have to do. So that is our topic. So in this case, if class variable as well as outside variable both will be same, then what kind of problem we have to face. Okay, so there is a confusion. So to avoiding such kind of confusion, we have to use the concept of this keyword. Okay, we have to use the concept of this keyword, right? So let us understand this keyword in detail information, right? See, this is one type of keyword, and this keyword is associated with instance variable. That is nothing but, what is the meaning of instance variable? That is nothing but class variable. Okay, so what is the meaning of that? That means, so this is a keyword and we are going to define instance variable equal to local variable, right? So this is the syntax of this. So what is that this? This means whenever we have same name of instance variable as well as local variable. Okay, so with the help of this, we can clearly identify instance variable as well as local variable. As we discussed, there is a name like John. Okay, so if you call John in a classroom or in a office room, so maybe there is a chance to call more than one John also. Okay, so if you differentiate like P John, so then there is a chance to call only particular this object. Okay, so this is the way we have to differentiate. So let us see technically what is the use of this. See, we are going to take person. So in a person class, we have age, we have name, followed by talk is a method. So as per previous discussion, we can say that it is called instance variable, and this one we can call it as method, right? So in a program, for example, we can take class and the class name is like person, and we have to define int age and followed by name is string name. So I want to use constructor person int a and string b. So in place of a and in place of b, see, in place of A and B, I'm going to write age and I'm going to write name, right? So now how to differentiate? We should use this is a keyword and it is associated with age as well as it is associated with age of local variable. In the similar manner, this
dot name equal to, so the local variable is like name. Okay, so this is the way we have to differentiate how to use instance variable as well as local variable. Okay, so what is my instance variable? My instance variable is, this is my instance variable and this is my local variable. So we can easily differentiate it between instance variable as well as local variable with the help of this keyword, right? So this is the way we have to use this keyword in our Java language. So let us understand with the program to get more clarity about this concept. We can take class, class person followed by, so we should take int age of the person and string name of the person. Okay, now there is a constructor person int, again I have to define age, again I have to define name. Okay, and in this case you can clearly observe that this age, this name, both are same. So how to differentiate this? This dot this age equal to, similarly this dot name equal to, so we should define local variables like age as well as name. So this is the age and this is the name. So this is my parameterized constructor and I want to define method. So to define a method, I'm going to write void show. You have to take any method, but I'm taking show. So system.out.println, I'm writing shortcut. You can write like full form in the program decoder or in your JDK version like 1.7 or 1.8. So and followed by, I'm going to print age as well as some kind of space and name, right? So you can elaborate the entire statements like 2 to 3 lines, but I'm writing for my convenient one line. So this is the method and this is the closing of class. Okay, I'm going to define main class, class this person because of the concept of this, and public static void main string args automatically available in decoder. And what I have to do, I'm going to pass value. So how to pass the value? Person ob equal to new person of, so I'm going to call like 23 in double quotations John, in double quotations John, and followed by I want to call show method to print the details. So I'm going to call dot show. That's it. So closing of the main and closing of the main class. So this is our program and output is, so what is output we can expected? For every program output is same. Okay, but we are going to change in the concept every time. So 23 space John. Okay, so ultimate goal of the concept is when local variable name as well as instance variable name both are same, then how to separate that particular variable names. So we can use the concept of this. Okay, so this is our topic. I hope you understand this video and thank you for watching. Bye.